I was deployed to Afghanistan during the birth of my first daughter.
I ached for him that he wasn't going to be here. St. Bernard's was able to come to our rescue. So he was able to view the birth from 5,000 miles away. And he didn't take his eyes off the computer. That was one of the best days of my life. And I have St. Bernard's to thank for that.